Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BeoView Gaming, and today we are back in my time at Portia. I like these little tips that we get every now and then, because they're actually very helpful sometimes. Okay, before we do anything else, let's just check the mail. So, let's do this. From Research Center. Hello, we found something useful in the data disk you brought in yesterday. There is a lot of information for us to go through. We'll mail you the results within one day. Ah, okay, so we don't have to go back and talk to them about that. Doesn't that suddenly look different? I feel like it suddenly looked different, but there has been a few updates since I played this last, so there is some new changes to the game, but I'm not far enough that I really am gonna notice much of that. Okay, we have some copper bars that's finished, so let's just... Ooh, nice, we got four. And what did we need? We need to make a fishing rod, first of all. And after the last video, actually, I went around and was using up my stamina in knocking down, kicking some trees. And you get a ton of nice stuff from that, like we get tree sap, wild cocoons, honey, royal honey, honeybee wax, and rubber fruit, among other things. Depending on which tree, you can also get some apples and stuff, depending on which tree it is that you are kicking. So a ton of lovely stuff. But we did have a quest to make a fishing rod, right? So beginner's fishing rod. For that we needed the wild cocoons, we needed one copper bar and 15 wood. So let's just craft that. Yep, nice. I just want to see if we get to keep one or if we get one when we hand in this. Oh, look at this. It looks pretty awesome, actually, this fishing rod. Otherwise, we're gonna craft one for ourselves later. So that's one quest, and then we have a quest to make the three copper blades. For that, we are gonna need the grinder. So let's see, do I have enough copper for this now? Let's just take a little peek. So grinder, yes. I made some grinding stones last time, if I remember correctly. We got some old parts from the abandoned ruins, and then we need three copper bars. So we just need... Yes, okay. Let's just see. Yep, there we go. We have these little parts, and we have these, and of course we have our copper bars. Ooh, so we might get a new workstation. Okay, grinder. Let's say build. And, yep, we have the copper bars, so let's just place those. Nice, look at that. And then, of course, we have some of these and some of these. I don't think it matters how many we have on us. And let's go over here. Old parts. Look at that. Nice. And can I... Oh, right. We have to have it in our hand, of course. There we go. Grinding stone. Look at that. Oh, I do love these little animations. This is so cool. Okay, let's place you. Nice. Look at that. Okay, let's pick you up. Awesome, we've got a grinder. So where are we gonna place you? I feel like something is up with the sensitivity of my mouse all of a sudden. I don't know if they changed something, because it takes forever to move or to turn. Should we just place you over here maybe? If I can get you to place and then T to rotate. Let's put you there. Ha! Nice. So in this one we can make the copper blades. Can make bronze pipes, pulleys, a bearing, copper wire, steel cable, venom darts, a poisonous copper dart that can be fired with a gun. It is useful for dealing with tough opponents at a long range. Ooh, nice. Okay, aluminium wires and ammo. So, a lot of cool stuff, but what we really need is the copper blades. And for that, we're gonna need six copper bars to get three of these blades. So, I don't think I want to use the four we have over here. I don't think we're going to start hooking up some more. So, let's take this. And I might need some more wood though. Okay, I'm going to have to check this. What's up with the camera sensitivity? Okay, let's just try and adjust you and see if that's going to help. Okay, that's a lot better. I don't know, but I guess it's an update that reset it or something. Okay, it's maybe actually a little too much. Put you down a little bit. And there we go. Okay, so No, I don't think I have any wood laying around, so we're probably gonna have to... 7 hours, 47 minutes. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some more wood first. But we did get one of our machines going, and we're gonna get some wood, and then we should work on some of the other quests we have. So let's just try and gather some resources, and I think we still have to... Hey, have we talked to you? I don't think we have. Writer from Walnut Grove. Okay. Recently my nephew wrote a new song. Wanna hear it? Ahem, here we go. When I woke up this morning, I found out I was late for school. Took off running after washing and slipped on a sheep's stool. Aha, what do you think? Pretty fun, right? I think I'll put that in my next script. Okay. Okay, that's all you have to say. Nice. Aha, so let's just leave you. Cool. Oh yeah, and over time they are gonna add more voice acting to the characters where it's missing, so this is not the final work as the way it looks right now. I was talking about that previously, that it would be nice to see more voice acting for some of them, but it is something that will be added down the line, so we are just gonna have to look forward to that. So let's just get a little bit of goodies and let's head over. I think we need to talk to Sophie for the meet and greet quest. Mm-hmm. So let's head over and do that. There's some kind of quest next to me. Oh, that's because Sophie is out here. Yep, let's not pick up any chickens because they get so upset when we do that, as we saw before.
Hello, nice to meet you. If you have any need for food items or seeds, you can come right on by here. Let me give you something as a welcome gift.
Ah, thank you. We got some milk. And of course, relationship, XP and red points. Awesome. It's kind of, you get into the habit of reading, so it's so confusing when they suddenly actually speak. Because then I'm kind of beginning to read at the same time. Well, I kind of have a lot of stuff on me. No, I think we should be okay. Let's go and check out, because I think... Yeah, we finished. Okay, that's the fishing rod. And do we have anything left for the meet and greet quest? I think we finished that one. Done. Yes, meet and greet. So that's what gave us the XP and rep points. Awesome. So we still need to work on the bridge. That's a long time project. Furniture maker, we can make that as soon as we get some more. Copper bars going. We have the fishing rod and we have the strange lenses. There's a farmer. What was that? Oh, we have to craft planter boxes, but we couldn't do that yet, could we? So, okay. I think we're gonna head into town then. Whee! Nice. And this game is so relaxing. Just nice and quiet, but of course we haven't really gotten into any kind of combat yet, have we? But yeah, this was the thing with the kicking. You gonna give me anything? Yep, okay, we're gonna get some rubber fruit or something. There we go, nice. But that is not a priority right now, so let's just get in here. See if we can find some people that we need to talk to. Looks like someone is walking around down here. Let's just talk to you.
This is one wicked looking rod. Thanks a bunch, mate. Here, I have some extra lure. Maybe you'll enjoy fishing as much as me.
Ooh, that might just be. Ooh, we got some caterpillars. Okay, so we do have to make, I didn't know if it had been changed. So we do have to make our own fishing rod, but we can do that. Likes to hide among the bushes, a common fish bait. Yeah, you get some of these too when you're kicking some of the trees and cutting some stuff down. Ooh, hi Pinky! Another reason we want to go fishing. Yeah, because we want to talk to you, right? Are you happy because we talked to you? There we go. But you're gonna get even more happy if we bring you some fishies. Yeah, like most kitties. Yep, let's go over here. And see if they have anything to say about the lenses that we handed in last time. Mm. I took a look at the lenses you brought. I thought they were guidance lenses or focus lenses used in an ancient AI, but no, they're just eyeglasses, only different.
Different how?
These glasses alter the spectrum of the light passing through. I think they were used to fix color blindness in the past. I even put them in frames for you.
Color blindness?
It's not something we can easily make today, that's for sure. Well, they're useless to me, so you can have them back. If I remember correctly, Sanra is colorblind. You can take the glasses to him. Okay, colorblind correction glasses. Can we wear them? I just want to see. Let's see, special glasses that can correct the colorblindness of the wearer, can we? Nope, doesn't seem like we can. Okay. Okay, where are you? Oh, let's get outside. And there we go. Oh wow, you're all the way down here. Near the bridge. Sanra, is that like the bus driver or something? I don't remember. Have we talked to Sanra? Wow, it's gonna take a while to get used to all these people. No, I don't really want to talk to Higgins. He's not a very nice guy. Are you ready? Welcome to join us. But maybe we're gonna make friends with him later. You never know. Okay, I always feel so bad about this, guys. But they do drop some stuff that we would like. Oh. Wow. Oh, wow. That's some stunts we can use. Okay. Did I get anything from you? I didn't even notice. Yes, we got meat. We got one fur. We got colorful fur and animal bones. Wow. Got a lot of stuff. Okay, we're gonna drop that off at home because now I am filling up my inventory way too much. And then we can get some copper going. Wow, it's already 3 in the afternoon. Man, we have to hurry up and collect some more resources while we can. There we go. How much wood do I have? 20. Okay, that should keep us going for a little bit. Pick you up. Nice. And what was it I wanted? Oh yes, this is what I wanted. So let's say refuel. And you know what? Let's just confirm. And let's say copper bar. Did I not have some copper on me? Yes, I did. We needed 6. There we go. For those 3 copper blades. So that's awesome. Okay, what else do we have here? Man, look at all these goodies. Why could I only make 6? Oh, I guess it's because we didn't have fuel for any more than that. I think most of this stuff we're gonna put over here. Good thing we have an extra chest. Look at all these. Ooh, we're so gonna go fishing, guys. I'm gonna need another chest. Because we have... Look at all this stuff we have. Wow. Can fit you in there. We can fit this in there. Let's put that in here. Doesn't look like we have any meat. And I kind of wanted to use this for all kinds of crafting stuff that we have scheduled at the moment. Juice. I think we gotta keep this. It's gonna give us stamina. No, that's defense plus 10 and resource stamina. I like to use these things if we go mining, for instance. But this was kind of for the projects we have going at the moment. We're gonna need fertilizer and stuff for our crafting beds. Okay, let's just put everything else in here. What is... Oh, we got some salad sauce somewhere. Okay, let's just put that there. We're gonna put the meat in here. We just need more chests. Yep, that is the conclusion. Oh, no, no. We'll have these too. So, there we go. And then we have this quest. Or these glasses. So, oh, did any of the copper get finished? Only one. I think we need 4 or something for the civil cutter. So I might as well wait until we have that. And let's just check where Sanra is now. You're still down here. Okay. Cool. Do-do-do. And Oh, what are you guys doing? I wonder. Hey guys, what are they up to? Oh, they're having a barbecue. Oh my. I want to have something to eat here too. Look at that. Nice. Okay. What can I do for you, builder? You used to run a barbershop here, right? That's right. Now it's closed because I lost my passion for it.
No. I found a pair of color blindness correcting glasses. I think your sight might improve if you wear them.
Yeah, right. I've tried everything already, mate. Just leave me be. You need to man up. Portia needs a barber. Look, I'll wear it just to get you out of my hair. Wow. Oh my, did the world always look this beautiful? I don't know what to say. It's too much.
Great.
How can I ever thank you? I can't believe it. I can do what I love without reservation again. Barbershop, here I come. And I'll tell you what, your next haircut is on me. Okay, cool. And we got some... Wow, we got 500 golds. Wow, we have 752 now. Nice. Oh, okay, this has been updated, so let's see. Wow, we are finishing off some stuff here. So next up is the furniture maker. We really need to do that. How much time do we have left on this commission? It actually doesn't say, does it? Does it say on the map? Nope. It would kind of be handy that it told you when the... Okay, maybe it's in here. Commerce commission. Oh, right. We need it. Well, that's the one we have finished already. Perfection. Aha. Data completion. But it doesn't say anywhere, doesn't it? Does it? How much time we have left to do it. So you kind of just have to remember that or something. I don't know. Yeah, it doesn't show anything here. Nope. Okay.
There are plenty of rules for fishing. Like which fish swim in which area. Different bait for different fish. Things like that. And of course, the fishing rod is also very important. Any rod can hook a fish, but only a good rod can bring it in.
Aha! That's good to know. Awesome. Let's just try and talk to some of these guys. I love life here in Portia. It is really peaceful and relaxing. There.
New in town? I'm Dawa. It's really easy to get me mixed up with my brothers, so don't be surprised. Nice to meet you.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be a while before I can keep these track of who's who here. I asked Oaks who cuts his hair. He said Abu does. I wonder how he does it. With his claws? You know what? Why does Abu wear a bathrobe anywhere? Alright, I think that's the bear. We haven't actually gone and talked to him yet. Hi, I heard about you at the fireside meeting, so how long are you gonna stay here? Okay, because I'm trying to figure out, there was some issues in the beginning when this game first came out, where if you didn't talk to people every day or something like that, then this would go back down again. So, but it seems like you keep it now, which kind of makes sense. You should keep your relationship, so eventually you would be able to max it out. So we have a little bit for most people. Wow, it's already getting dark. We really need to get some resources together, guys. Okay, how are we doing? Man, we have so much stamina we could use, so let's just try and get a little bit. We definitely need some wood so we can make more copper. And let's try and cut down some bushes here. That should maybe also give us some caterpillars, and then we can, if we're lucky. Oh, we're getting plant fiber. I don't remember if you get caterpillar, but it kind of said that they were hiding in the bushes, right? So but I just seem to recall getting them from the trees when you kick the trees. But because we do want to go fishing soon, just need to make a fishing rod for ourselves. Nope, so far it's not really giving us anything. So wood, plant fiber, kind of all we're getting from this, and of course some experience. See? Nope, but we're getting plenty of wood. Okay, do we have anything else? It's just this. No, not really. Kind of just have to wait for our copper. So might as well get some more wood going because we are gonna need it. There we go. Come on. And yeah, they're all kind of confirmed in the comments that the trees and bushes and stuff are gonna grow back over time. So you don't really have to worry about things or kind of clear cutting an area and then it won't grow back. It's gonna grow back. Which I kind of expected it to, but well, there's just a lot of things that were different when the game first came out, and of course some things might just have been bugs at the time. There we go. Okay, so how are we doing? 127. Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go. I was almost considering going to beat up some more llamas, even though I feel like such a terrible person when I do that. we could set up the trap over here at some point though, but I almost feel just as bad about that. Okay, how are we doing here? We only have two. Okay, so I don't think we're gonna be able to make the civic cutter today, but we should probably get some more going. What do we need else? So we have our grinder. That is done. Next up, we need to make the civil cutter. We do have the stone bricks already. We have... we need to make two cover blades, actually. But for that was like what I needed the four cover bars for. But we can make the first one. But for this, we're going to need power stones. Did I have any power stones? Otherwise, we're going to have to go and buy one. No, we have power stones. Awesome. So let's go in here and let's say refuel. Max is 2, so let's just put 2 in there. They last for 3 days. I don't really know if it just keeps I don't think it keeps running. It's only when you're doing something. So we can make one of these because we have 2 cover bars on us. So let's just get one of these going. That is gonna take what, an hour? Yep, nice. And how long before we... Oh, I got one more. Okay, we might actually get one before this day ends. We have until 3 a.m. Then we're gonna kind of drop to the ground end up back in our bed. I think we have everything for this. Then next up would be the basic skiver. For that, we're gonna need marble. But I think... Oh, you get that from the quarry. Is that the only way you can get it? Where's that quarry? I don't remember seeing one of those. But we do have 6 already, so we actually have them. Apparently have 6. But I think you can also get them from the rocks. That might have been where we have gotten them. So we're gonna need to make 4 bronze bars. We have the marble, which we can cut with this once we get it running. And then we can make bronze pipes in the grinder, which we already have. So we need to make 4 bronze bars, but we can't queue that up, right? They haven't changed that, I think. No, you have to wait till these are finished and then you can queue up the next thing. I'm pretty sure about that. But we do have tin ore and we do have copper, so... Okay. Well, let's just get a few more resources together then. And then hopefully we are gonna get our last copper bar very soon. Oh, our copper blade is finished. Nice, that was the first one. When is this one gonna be done? Are you gonna be done? Today, 15 hours. How long does it take? We are making 3. So, probably 4 or 5 hours or something. And we might not get it today. I wanted to check something because I did get a question on, I think, the previous video or the video before that about these sofas, because placing them down, you can see it says max stamina plus 6 or plus 7, but we were discussing whether or not you regain stamina by sitting in them. And I have 79. See, now I went up to 80. So that is a way you can get a little bit of stamina, of course, by just sitting in your couches. See, 81. I would say I would really, really, really be desperate for some stamina. It's like if you're missing, you know, just a piece of wood or, you know, to do whatever you want to do on that day, and you have hours left of the day, then I might do this. But other than that, I probably wouldn't spend that much time on it. But it's cool that you can do it. So let's just see if we have... I don't think we're going to get our cocoa bar today, guys. It is past midnight. Oh, we got it! We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Might as well make use of the time, right? So let's make one more of these. Confirm, that's going to take an hour. But that means it should be ready in... well, we can actually do it today, I think. Yeah, we should be able to do this today. Just trying to make use of the days. So, and we forgot to go and get another commission, but I don't think we can get one. Or maybe we can, I don't know, maybe you can have more than one at a time. Because we haven't handed in the one from before yet, so what do we need for this? We need 5 stone bricks, and we need 2 cobble blades. Well, let's just get that. So we have stone bricks in here. And let's see, how are you doing? 30 minutes. Ooh, we're almost running out of time. There we go, we got our cobble blades. So let's go over here. And that was the civil cutter, right? Let's build you. And let's see if I can even do this in time before the day runs out. There we go. And let's put you there. Let's put you right there. And let's put you. Look at that. Nice. We got it. We got our civil cutter. And where are we gonna place you? Should we just place you over here? Nice. And that's the one where we can... What can we make in here? We can make marble planks, for instance. But for that, we're also gonna need a power stone. Okay, but we are practically over out of time. We're gonna drop to the ground in a second, guys. I didn't even use up all my stamina. That is bad of me. But we are going to continue this next time. So thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.